Another independent walk around brought to you by livecars.com.
2012 Honda Accord. Gonna start our walk around on the driver's side, stopping to look at the tires, giving you a shot of the tread depth there. Just gonna be looking for any dents, stings, scratches, any imperfections in the paint. Driver's side looks good. As we get around to the back, we're always looking for scraping and scratching at the bumpers. Might indicate any prior repairs. Everything looks nice and clean again. Exterior looks to be in great shape. Looking inside the vehicle now, you do get full power for the driver's seat. It's a nice black leather seating. 99,723 is your current mileage. You've got AM, FM, satellite radio, all your climate control functionalities right here, easy to get to, your 6-disc CD changer. And then you do have heated seats up here. You can see the button there. All your flooring is going to be a dark gray or charcoal. Looking at the back seat now, we'll just do a nice slow pan over the seats. No rips, no tears, no signs of cracking back here. All the flooring looks great. You do get rear air control. Inside the trunk now, first thing we'll show you, you do have seat letdowns here, so you can put those back seats down, giving you full pass-through storage all the way to the back of the front seats. Your original mats are included, and this cargo mat does have a nice lip around it there, so you don't have to worry about any spills getting out. One more look at the back seat from the passenger side now. There is an integrated armrest back here for a little added comfort. We're going to finish up in the front passenger seat. Passenger gets full power as well as the driver. Seating surface looks great here. I'm going to take one more spin around the back. This model does have a sunroof, and that's going to wrap up your 2012 Honda Accord.